more than an act of terrorism. Does that mean we're at war with some country? This is the world at war!